Attention all ships at sea. Zeppelin alert. Zeppelin alert.
They began lining up last Thursday, camped out in sleeping bags, blankets, or lawn chairs.
What was the situation like? Can you describe it?
Yeah, it was people pushing, shoving each other, people falling down, a lot of people passing out, girls fainting everywhere, and they just broke a mirror when I was leaving after I got my ticket.
You were about the first person to get your tickets, right?
I was the first.
How many did you buy?
Six.
What did they go for?
$9.75 was the ones I got.
How long were you in line?
I was here since 6 o'clock yesterday night.
Was it worth it?
Yep. All the way.
Would you stand in line like this for any other group besides Led Zeppelin?
Just a couple of groups. I love Led Zeppelin too, so it's great. Look at all these people, you know? What can you say? It's just great.
You might say that the wait for the Led Zeppelin has just begun. By dawn today, there were about 1,000 waiting for tickets to go on sale.
Annual general meeting of all the LA badge holders. It's a very important night for badge holding. Badge holding.
Oh,
Well, as you probably know, we've managed to get one day off in the last 7 days. So, being a little more rested than we were before, we intend to try and put as much gusto as possible into a Saturday night for you.
Ooh, baby! Ooh, baby!
The tour progresses, it goes from tequila to beer and finally to tea. This is a song about a little bit of distress in a relationship. It's called Since I've Been Loving You.
Thank you. Turn it up.
feature piece by a man who has a badge holder in the wings tonight that we haven't quite got the spotlight trained on yet, but she's in the wings for John Paul Jones's badge holder, No Quarter, John Paul Jones.
I'm
marks their every step. So drives man the foot that's slow on. Dogs of doom and howl and moan. Once again features the immense talents of John Paul Looney Two Slags Jones, this time with a three-necked acoustic instrument, which brings him to the center of the spotlight. Also gives you an opportunity to play Spot the Looney. sound that it's really about the first love that you ever come across, the love that you leave behind, and then you can shut up. The love that you leave behind, and then when it's too late, you try and grab it, and it's gone. This is John Two Bonhams Looney Bonham. 10 years Bonham.
Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you very much, Tom. At this point in the proceedings, you can see why we carry such a large crew of people with us. Because 6 of the 50 people are now on stage. The other 44 are with the young ladies in the dressing room. Along, of course, with Peter Grant, who doesn't have his badge holder here tonight. Tonight's word in the concert is badge. John Bonham knows about badge holders, don't you, John? He's got a badge holder in the audience. It's really great to be back on the West Coast where things make sense. John Bonham having 2 cigarettes. It's decadent.
got that funny whistle. Fantastic. All right, I think we've had enough of them now, then, for a bit, please. Thank you. Is Ray in with another cigarette from Scotland? This is a song that's probably a lot dearer to your hearts because it was with grave intent and lots of desires to find badge holders that the song was in fact written. So this is to every Californian badge holder we've ever had. Chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that we're all the same. Seas where the sky is gray. I wonder how tomorrow could ever follow today. Hey, hey. The mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin. Sometimes it's not. what it is.
Thank you. away.
Dancing nice for 5 years. I don't think we will again either.
song called Kashmir. This is a song that we should really dedicate to a blues singer from the 30s called Robert Johnson, who was responsible. Anybody heard of Robert Johnson? Does anybody remember Laughter? Robert Johnson was one of the first guys to liken an automobile to the actual physical part of lovemaking. And he recorded a song called Terra Playing Blues. So this is a sort of a 1975 version equivalent. It's called Trampled Underfoot.
I'm gonna go.
not very professional. A man who's holding up the show. A childhood friend. A man who many people once said never heard of him. John Bonham, over the top!
Thank you.
Mr. Keith Moon, the Dynamic Loonies. Keith Moon. I'm looking forward to coming back here with my backing group later on in the year. Mr. John Moon and Mr. Keith Moon.
We'll be right back. Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you.
she gets, better she knows. If the stores are all closed, with the word she can get where she came for. Ooh, ooh, she's mine.
There's a muscle in the shoulders of you.
been a long time, all right? Thank you very much. Hope we didn't keep you up too long. John Bonham, John Paul Jones, Jimmy Page, and myself, good night.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. Rock and roll has got like very few interpreters. There are very few people that can actually come up and tell you what rock and roll is all about. Hey. Oh, what's wrong with everybody that's here? Yeah, that's all right. The fact is, these people can sing, these people can do. I mean, I'm just a fucking drunk. Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to do Keith Moon.
Thank you. We'll try something off the new album that's coming out in about, in a period of time. Yes, we're actually going to record again. Hey, wow. Concerned with the question of badges, which of course all LA is now fully aware of.
At the Civic Center, man, we went walking all around.
Okay, why don't we do
it
that?
It was after I ate this acid, you see.
Oh, no wonder.
And we went walking all around and talking to everybody.
Oh, yeah,
I gave the microphone a bath and the water fountain.
What did everybody say about the concert?
You get a couple of girls here. This was the fucking best concert I ever went through in all this time, you know.
Let's get their comments. You want to do that?
I don't know. I hope nobody, Usher sees us and makes it away or something.
Oh, it's too late now anyway. Let's get a few comments here.
I could take Sam So Save's tape for the rest of the concerts.
That's true. Oh, what the heck, you can always go over it again if you don't like it.
That's true. Are you going to start walking out now?
I see there's some people with their daughter.
Okay, I'll be the thing you can be to come.
All right.
This is your only night.
That is true.
That's right.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Hey, come over here.
Yeah, I'd like to know what you thought of the concert.
What did I think of the concert? I slept through it all. No, really. I was fucked up, but listen, it was great. It was great. I listened to every song they played. I just couldn't talk.
Why is that?
Why is that? You're faking this shit right here. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello,
if
hello,
this
hello.
Is really
she ate
on,
a quaalude and she
no,
was
man,
fucked
that's
up.
This is really fake.
Bullshit.
Fuck you, microphone.
What'd you think of it?
Right.
All right. Thank you.
Here we go.